number 12 Scented Garden, and she really has come away a good winner here. Not just respectful the rest of the field, but it was an open field and it made sense to look towards a first timer for being able to have the better of a few that have tried for a while, but she's done all that's been asked of her.
Yeah, 100%. You know, I was quite surprised in the manner in which she got about her business today. Yeah. Not sure how long she's been here with Ellen. I know her from back home in Cape Town. You know, yeah. I had a lot to do with her as a youngster and she battled for a long time, Nadine. Anybody with an eye can see that she hasn't got the greatest action, and the Polly, when they moved to Polly, I thought, okay, well that might suit us because she's very low to the ground, and she went down, I gave her a good warm-up and that. She pinged the gates and travelled very kindly for me. And then I just had to keep her balanced up the straight. So a very, very exciting win for her first up. I must say, I didn't come here expecting her to run like this, but I'm more than happy to take the surprise. And I'm sure the whole Ridgebond team's going to be as well. So well done to Pathfork, everybody back at the Alkies Veta family. And I believe it's one of our partners' birthdays today, Craig Carey. So very well done and happy birthday to him too.
Well, I'm sure he'll appreciate the birthday gift. Yeah, a nice wish on a winner will never go amiss.
No, absolutely. And, you know, coming back to the family, I rode her sister in Hong Kong, and it was actually my biggest win there, you know.
Sweets
in it, that's right, yeah. So I won a group race on her there. So fond memories from the whole family for me. So fond memories from the family for me. So, yeah, well done to everybody involved.
Well, great win. Well done.
Thank you.
Alan, next up to have a chat about the daughter of Pathfork of the family. As Greg pointed out, there's been a couple of graded winners. Sweets Annette did the business in overseas, and Franny locally did very well. And Scented Garden is the first of the progeny to be by Pathfork.
Yes, Nathan, let's just go back a little bit further in that family. I think you would have won on Scent of the Chase.
I wouldn't have won on Scent of the Chase because he spiked a temperature first time out and I lost the ride.
Oh, all right, but you worked him enough time. But anyway, yeah, very well done to Mr. Kesvetter, the Ridgemont team, to Craig Carey, happy birthday. And hopefully she won a nice race. Well done to Greg, and everything just fell in place today for her.
It certainly did, and she's put her best foot forward. It's turned out to be a winning one. And on this change of surface, a couple of your horses do stand out today. Horses like all in the same race. So I'm not going to ask you to pick one because I battled. But Dubula, Philos, Seville, Falcon Rock, all Polly lovers. And then in the big race, the girls haven't done too badly, so you won't be too worried with the change of surface as far as Luna Wish, Calandra, Brandina and Miss Jacksonville are concerned.
Yeah, the first four, I mean, they all do love the Polly, and Dubula won a nice race last time. You must also remember they've changed it from a 14 to a 13, so I think that will, you'll have to just take that into cognizance and, you know, maybe play around the distances rather than the change of surface for those two races.
Most definitely good advice, and well done for the win.
Thank you, Nadine.
Very well done to all involved here in Scented Garden. She's come through as a first-timer to score victory on a day when things are a bit topsy-turvy. Had expected to start on turf. She's taken her chances on Polly. It has paid off, and well done to all concerned.